Usually when things have gone this far, people tend to disappear. No one would surprise me unless you do. I can tell there's something going on. Hours seems to disappear. Everyone is leaving, I'm still with you. It doesn't matter what we do, where we are going to.
All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining us today. We're going to talk all about stocking your new shop with Faire. So introducing ourselves, we're the Open With Faire team. I'm Deborah. I'm an account executive on our team and like to work with retailers like you guys every day. And then we also have Stephanie here, who will walk us through some of the deck, who we do the same role here. And then we have Suman, who will be answering any questions in the chat. Feel free to throw them in there. All right, so first and foremost, we just wanted to take a minute to say congratulations. You're here because you decided at some point to open up a store, which is a really big milestone, and it's really, really important for your local community. And we're super pumped as Faire to partner with you every step of the way. And we wanna just ensure that you take a moment to recognize that and give yourself a huge pat on the back. So today we're gonna cover a few things. We're gonna meet Jenny, who's a retailer like you, and is going through the process of opening her new store. We're gonna cover our Faire Academy guides. We're gonna talk about three steps to get to the right inventory for your shop. And then at the very end, we're gonna talk about how you can unlock 3 months of free shipping on Faire. So first and foremost, this is Jenny. She's always dreamt of opening up a specialty grocery shop in her small town. The closest grocery store is a 30-minute drive away. And she's been a teacher, so has no experience opening a store, hasn't done this before, but has decided that it's time to take the leap and follow her passion and open this store that's important for her local community. So she's planning to open by January 2025, so the new year coming up very shortly. And she has a lot to do before then. So Jenny has a ton on her plate. She's trying to find a lease while she's writing her business plan. She's also been talking to her local bank to get some funding to support the launch of this shop. And she was Googling a bit around and found Faire and the Open With Faire Academy resource guides that you can see on this slide here. The guides are sourced from successful retailers that have done this before, so they gave Jenny a proven playbook for success. So using Faire's guide to a retail location, Jenny was able to map out the costs that are going to be involved and scope out three locations in her town that she's seeing with her broker next week. And then if we fast forward a couple weeks, Jenny actually has already locked in a small business loan and she signed a lease on a space. She's starting minor renovations next week and she's getting ready to plan and buy her first round of inventory. So Jenny attended last month's version of this Faire webinar and she set up time with Stephanie, her Faire retail partner, and knows that she can use Faire to get great products in her store in three easy steps that are shown right here. So step one, signing up and setting up Open With Faire payment terms. Step two, shopping on Faire, utilizing free returns to try things without risk. And then step three, activating her insider free shipping membership. So I'm gonna hand it over to Steph and she's gonna walk you through Jenny's journey through these steps.
So first up, Jenny has utilized all our resources and our starting guides and is now ready to actually sign up for Faire and browse the marketplace. So next slide, please. All of you here have already gone through this process of signing up for Faire. It's a quick and easy tell us about your business and that you're opening soon, like you see here. Next slide. Jenny had scheduled a call with me to chat about her new business and getting started and best practices to help her begin with confidence. And one of the first things that we chatted about was Open With Faire. She mentioned that she had plenty of funding to start her business, but when we chatted about Open With Faire and payment terms, she decided this was best for her as well for future planning. With payment terms, she doesn't have to be charged for her invoices when they ship. That billing gets delayed for 60 days, giving her time to sell through some of her inventory before she's charged for those orders, which really helps out with cash flow flexibility while she's getting started and maybe some unexpected charges come up during renovations, et cetera. This really helps give her a boost while she's purchasing her initial round of inventory and also setting her up for success in future months. We chatted about our upcoming Faire Winter Market, where there'll be May big discounts coming up, and so she's excited to utilize terms for that buying event as well to get herself restocked. New shops only are eligible for the Open With Faire program, and she can request anywhere from $2,000 to $20K. She went for the full 20 by filling out this application you see here on your screen. Once she submits this application, it gets sent to our internal team here. They review it and allocate Jenny a limit that she can get started in. She was able to fill it out within less than 5 minutes, and by the next day, she had $20K in payment terms to start shopping on Faire, which is great. Now the fun part, and probably why most of you get involved with retail, is the shopping and curating collections for your store. So next slide, please. Faire is really great for you starting out because now you have access at your fingertips to over 100,000 brands. You have 24/7 access in all one easy-to-use place. It also customizes your experience, so it gets smarter. The more that you buy, the better the curated recommendations become for products that would be good for your business. And you also have the ability to filter down and find products that are special to you and particularly like what you're looking for. So we have options to filter by local brands made in your state. You can search by brands not on Amazon, women-owned. You can also utilize different tools like our Insider Free Shipping program that can help with your margins. And you can also filter by lead times if you need product in a pinch. So next, we're going to check out Jenny and her first shopping experience on Faire and kind of how she utilizes the platform.
Jenny's shopping for her first order on Faire. She's looking for snacks made by women-owned businesses. She's going to go into the food and drink section and check out snacks. From there, she can filter by her values on the left-hand side to women-owned. And then she can also filter on high-margin items, ones with free shipping. She's also looking for local American brands. And from here, she loves these Lady Crackers branding. She's gonna heart them. Ooh, and they're a bestseller. She's also heard awesome things about the Crispery. She's gonna click into their brand page and check out all the Rice Krispies they have. She's gonna follow the brand so she can reference it later. Jenny can also add items that she loves directly to her cart with this little plus button. She'll also be able to reference from her account hub her favorites later on. These are all the saved products. She can even create boards of different items to organize her assortment. Jenny's shopping for her first.
Those are just a few things that Jenny loves about the experience on Faire: the ease of use, her ability to organize herself and save products, and easily add her favorite items to cart. One thing you noticed in the video is she filtered by Insider Free Shipping. She noticed a lot of the brands that she was interested in qualify for Insider, so she wanted to take a peek, and we chatted a bit more about the details. Next slide. Insider is Faire's free shipping program where you can get free shipping on thousands of brands that have that turquoise Insider tag that you'll see right there to your right on the screen. When you enroll in Insider, your first 30 days are free, and then after that, you'll have a promotional period for $9.99 per month. You can cancel your membership at any time, and Insider also includes more than just free shipping. You'll also get early access to our market events, like our Faire Winter Market that's coming up in January. You'll get to shop a day early before everyone else, and you'll also unlock phone support, which can help you when you have issues arise. Sometimes it's just easier to hop on the phone, and so with Insider, you'll have the option to reach one of our customer service reps to resolve any issues that you have quickly and efficiently. She was super excited about that. Lastly, Jenny's still early in her process of getting set up. So we chatted briefly about her point of sale system and if she had selected one yet. Faire works with 3 point of sale systems, which are Shopify, Square, and Clover. With our POS integration through Faire, Jenny can have all of her inventory that she's purchased automatically populate within her POS system. So products, imagery, descriptions, pricing, all of that manual work that would take you hours to upload each individual product into your POS system can be automatically done with our integrations. If you want to go ahead and play the video, Deb. It's really quick and easy to do. You'll see the entry point to set this up under your account dropdown. It only takes a few minutes to configure. You'll log in with your POS credentials, select the products and the ways that you would like to integrate your system, whether or not you want to manually approve them before they get pushed through to your system, or if you want it to happen automatically. And then you can also select if you'd like it to manage your inventory. So as a new business, we know that inputting all of your product information is one of the most painstaking tasks when it comes to getting started. And this integration will literally save you hours and takes less than 5 minutes to set up. So if you are in the market for a POS system, would definitely consider using one of these integrations when you're going to be shopping with Faire. So Shopify, Square, or Clover are one of the 3. And Jenny here went with Shopify. And Jenny did it. She has gone through the process of getting started. Faire helped her secure her lease and set her up with payment terms. So she has time and money to purchase that inventory. She's saving with Insider. She's being more efficient with all of her order history in one place on Faire. And we even set her up with that POS integration. So all of her products are now starting to flow through her system. And she's getting ready to open her doors. Back to you, Deb.
Yeah. So we're very excited for Jenny and very excited for you guys. And so what does this all mean for you to take away from today? So number one, stocking your new store with Faire is simple and hassle-free. Number two, schedule some time with myself or Stephanie, your retail partner, for a custom walkthrough and strategy session of Faire. We can talk about your specific needs and make sure you're getting to the right products and using all the tools in Faire that are at your fingertips. Then number three, set up those Open with Faire payment terms and your Insider free shipping. And number four, go ahead and place an order and experience the magic of Faire yourself firsthand. So you made it to the end of today's webinar. We really appreciate you joining us. And so we want to say thank you with a little gift. So once you submit your Open with Faire application this week or next week, shoot either myself or Stephanie an email and we will grant you 3 months of free shipping with the Insider membership. So our emails are here. We'll send this deck out after this so you'll have it. And yeah, we're super excited to work with you. Appreciate you coming today and we'll leave you with a few resources and then a nice video just of another retailer on Faire and send you on your way. Thanks guys.
We call our shop our little dream shop. It has all of our favorite things in one place. As a small business owner, any extra help you can get in that sourcing process, we'll take it. Obsessed with this. Really cute packaging. You're the sucker for packaging.
Fresh.
Just like a Mar de Bois. These are the best. Lots of nice viscosity. We love things in our personal lives. We have to share this with the world. Faire is such a great consolidator for like everything. Some people go on dating apps. I go on Faire.
All right. Thanks, everyone.